We're going to have two cards selected, so if I ask you just take the first one, as I flick through the cards, just say stop. Okay, take that card there. Don't let me see it, but please show it to the camera. We'll give that one there. And what's your name, sir?
Jason,
good memory. Just reach forward and take out a card for me, please. Brilliant. And again, if you could just show it to the camera for me. And Jason, what I'd like you to do with your card is just to write your name across the face of the card for me, please. Big, bold letters so that they can see it on the camera as well. And could you, Henry, could you just put your card there for me, please? And we're going to give these a nice couple of cuts, lose the card into the pack, and if you could do the same thing, just put your card there for me, please. So now we've got two cards selected, one of them signed. You know what your card was, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, brilliant. Tap the top of the cards. Watch, I click my fingers, when I turn over the top card, it's now become your card with your name on it. And that's not much of a trick. If it was, you'd all be clapping by now. Okay? So, we've got Jason's card here. Now, this is a trick. You are going to do the trick. Could you just tap the top card again? But as you do it, say change. You see a change? Feel it, you do it again, take change. There again, did you see a change? That was amazing. Did you not see a change? No, not the card. The pen.
I can't explain.
The pen. Not the card. The pen. See a change. Feel it, you do it again, take change. There again, did you see a change? That was amazing. Did you not see a change? No, not the card. Not the card. Hold the pen. The pen. If you do me a favour, what was your card? And just open that up for me, please. And just show it to the camera. Thank you very, very much. Thank you very, very much.
He's so much better than the other magician that was here earlier.
Cheers, guys. Thank you very much.